And that was just epic. It was Esparadise. It was a fully marble club. And he walked in, and just as he walked in, you felt that he'd walked into this place which was paradise, with palm trees growing up the middle and ivy up the side of the nightclubs.